My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
What's up, crew? I'm back. The boy is back. Finally, I know I haven't been playing in a while, but I just didn't really find any games to play, you know? But now I got something and I can put it on, so I'm like, why not? Let's do it. Let's go for it. I played the first game awesome, so I was like, you know what? I'm gonna get this game. I had to get this game. Let's just hop right into it.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Things so strange.
Secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Okay. If you didn't realize, I'm not playing on a PlayStation 5, but, you know, I didn't really feel like getting it yet. I'll probably get it later. But, you know, I couldn't pass up this offer on PS4. I was like, what? This is coming up on PS4? Hold up. Wonder if we can dive still. Oh yeah, we can. It's so cool how he actually does that backwards grab.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
This is where the fun begins. Feels a lot more smooth.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right then.
Oh yeah, I really like this.
Terrifying.
Oh, shoot. Can't be doing that now, can you?
Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Oh, come on, why can't I dodge? What is he doing? Oh, come on, leave the poor man alone. Like, what the heck? Pretty badass. I thought he was both.
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Where did he get that RPG?
Don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe. Don't bring
Let me get this guy. Yes, there we go.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Oops. I took that.
Exchange for new.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro.
Back the hell?
You are worthy of hope.
destroyed half the city. Don't you care? Hey, in the future, get through the time, man. No more breakouts, please. You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate chase of goose!
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many. Hey, man. Is the wrath really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back? You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a
marble. Hey, what'd he do with the present?
Every night I try to raise your mind and see you.
Look at the music.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better.
They always got add tricks, man.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there. The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul. In this life, I'm open mind.
This is so awesome, man.
Probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Let's go. Maybe, yeah, we can go up. Feeling just don't stop looking
at. I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
He's got a little baby spider on his back.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head up town for part two of this amazing gift.
Okay, that looks good enough.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
This is so weird.
With me.
What?
With the most. J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? The guy's a masochist.
I didn't expect it to be like a comic book.
Spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
There gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges. Making that video's autoplay? No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast. New favorite podcast.
Let's look at this close up. Yeah, it does look kind of weird.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles,
for your first holographic training challenge.
Ugh, no.
Spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique.
Why?
Each one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First, I am not down.
Combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
What? Oh. Yeah, stand on this every time. Oh yeah, this one's awesome.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Oh, you have to. I'm kind of rusty, man. I haven't played this in a long time. Oh, he's still alive? Wow. I'm so used to doing that. Oh yeah, I need this one.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves. Penetrating airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control.
Oh, it stuns them all for quite a bit. Oh, it has very short range though. That sucks. Oh, I can't. I remember they used to do that all the time.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay.
Wow. I just got a load of bullets. Oh! Come on!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of "Hey, ugly," try "Oh, nice pass." Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be looking like a pro.
Are you sure? You sure about that? Are you sure about that?
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset.
Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Well, that sucks. I got big trophy. Whatever the big trophy is called, man. I just completely zoned out. What the heck is that trophy called?
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
I think I won't.
I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or
super. Alright, well, I think I'm going to look at this later. I got some stuff to attend. Thank you for watching. I will see you all in the next one.